The dean had his seventh epiphany today, which has given me an epiphany of my own. The dean is a genius. He has to be. If he isn't, I've given almost 2 weeks of my life to an idiot. That is unacceptable. Therefore, the dean is a genius, and I will die protecting his vision.
Are you by any chance familiar with Stockholm Syndrome?
Is it something that the dean created? Because if not, I don't care.